guys, today we're going to be learning how to stick your gloves into your hat. Stank. So, you will need a hat that has a ball. Well, you don't need it. Then you'll need two gloves. So, let's get right into this. Okay. Now, stick the gloves in there. Then, put on your head tight. There. Then just like count to five. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi. Take them off like this. Then look. You guys know what the gloves are in. Look. Gloves are in. Then look. That is the floating glove. Okay, bye. Done.